Happening today, jury deliberations continue for a third day in the trial of former Philadelphia SWAT officer Richard Nicoletti. Last week, two jurors were dismissed, but the reason has not been made public. Nicoletti faces simple assault and other charges after pepper spraying protesters along I-676 back in 2020. Those protesters were demonstrating against racial inequities and police brutality following the murder of George Floyd.